What is the mortality of sustained ventricular tachycardia in the peri-infarct time period? Episodes of sustained ventricular tachycardia during the first 48 hours following an acute MI have a hospital mortality of approximately 20%. FlashMed has thousands of video flashcards on YouTube.